Dear brothers and sisters out there, my name is Misbah Hunu Ibrahim, and I would like to call on to your attention, thereby letting you to realize that an excessive use or intake of psychoactive drugs such as alcohol, illegal drugs, can lead to physical, social, psychological, and even emotional harm.
My name is Abdulwaris Umar Sani. Drug abuse has so many dangers to our life. It kills the life of many individuals, friends, and relatives. Some common dangers of drug abuse, particularly on our teen youth, include, but not limited to, it can affect our life physically or mentally. It can cause accidents, suicide. It can affect our academic performance, issues at work.
I am Safiya Garba. I want to enlighten us more on the effect of drug abuse. In our world now, there is loneliness, and there are so many challenges people are facing. People tend to rely on drugs for ease and relief of tension. But let's always remember, the effects this drug abuse could cause to us, like health challenges. Excessive use of drugs could lead to the loss of mental health, heart diseases, and several others.
Hence, abuse of drugs can be prevented. However, one can put aside the use of illegal drugs by effective dealing with peer group. One should know his friends and choose his friends wisely, dealing with life pressure, seeking help from medical professionals, examine every risk factor, and give a well-balanced life. I am Aisha Haruna Sani, say no to drug abuse and yes to live.